The Carterra LSA platform is a revolutionary and versatile high-throughput antibody discovery platform that combines patented continuous flow microfluidics with high-throughput surface plasmon resonance to deliver up to 100 times the data in 10% of the time and with only 1% of the sample requirements compared to other systems. The LSA enables you to automate key applications in single unattended runs, including capture-based kinetics assays and epitope binning for interrogating up to 384 by 384 pairwise interactions. The single flow cell sample needle can access a sample block position with various tube formats up to 50 milliliters and a microplate position which can hold a 96 or 384 well plate. The 96 channel printhead can immobilize up to 384 distinct ligands to the array. Vertical, bidirectional flow in the flow cell enables extended contact times during immobilization to concentrate material onto the surface of the array. The single flow cell covers the entire array, enabling a simultaneous analysis of up to 384 binding interactions. The LSA can collect fully referenced kinetic data for 384 clones simultaneously. Industry-leading data analysis software enables kinetic characterization and epitope binning analysis in minutes. The Carterra LSA software features an intuitive user interface designed to help you set up your experiments quickly and efficiently. With epitope binning software, data are linked across panels to facilitate review of sensorgrams, heat maps, networks, and a dendrogram. The ability to merge orthogonal data and view networks by color options provides a powerful and intuitive way of assessing your antibody panel's diversity while keeping an epitope-centric view. To learn more about the Carterra LSA and how you can use it to generate 100 times the data in 10% of the time, using only 1% of the sample compared to other systems, visit us online at carterra-bio.com.